The Human Circulatory System, Part 2. Here are some main differences between the artery, vein, and capillary. As mentioned earlier, the walls of the artery are thick, muscular, and elastic. The walls of veins are thin, less muscular, and less elastic, whereas capillaries are one cell thick, also lack the muscles and elastic tissue in their walls. Arteries and veins are non-permeable and do not allow nutrients or gases to pass through their walls. Only capillaries are permeable. Arteries have a much smaller lumen compared to that of veins, but the smallest one is the lumen of capillaries. Arteries are located deep in the muscle. The arteries carry oxygenated blood, which is why they also appear red. As arteries have blood with pressure due to the pumping heart, the blood is less likely to flow in a reverse direction, so they do not have valves. Veins are located nearer to the body's surface. It appears bluish-red, as veins carry deoxygenated blood. Only veins have valves, as they take the blood back to the heart against gravity, and it is not with much pressure. Capillaries are located inside all tissues. Like veins, capillaries appear bluish-red, as it can carry both oxygenated and deoxygenated blood. Capillaries also do not have valves, as they are very narrow. The rule of which blood is carried by which vessel does not apply to the pulmonary artery and pulmonary vein. In both, the roles get exchanged. While observing a cross-section of the three blood vessels, arteries and capillaries appear circular, while veins are ovular because of their composition. Arteries transport blood from the heart to organs. Then, the blood is transported back from organs to the heart by veins. And what do arterioles and venules do? We will find it here. Blood in arteries travels away from the heart and then diverges into the smaller branches, forming arterioles. Blood distributed to capillary beds, which is the exchanging spot with the tissues. Capillaries then lead the blood flow to the smallest branch of the veins, which is the venules. These little vessels transport the blood to the veins, then eventually return to the heart. This is all for now. Check out our next animation on heart components and their functions to learn more.